Just before the program starts, please read the copyright notice now showing on your screen. And note that the material and its accompanying soundtrack is covered by copyright. It is an infringement of law to copy this material, or to sell or show any unauthorized copy. So don't do it.
Whenever you rent or buy a video, you need to be sure that the film you choose is suitable for the audience at home. To help you, there are certificates given to films which tell you broadly what the film is like. This film has been justified. This means, quite simply, universal. In other words, it can be seen by people of all ages. There'll be nothing unsuitable for children, and the whole family might well enjoy it. Video certificates are there to give you the chance to make an informed choice. They allow you to have peace of mind and be entertained. Thanks for listening. Enjoy the film.
This is what happened one day when the ice cream van stopped by Tufty's house.
Ice cream!
And Tufty goes to find his mummy. Willy Weasel has gone off to get an ice cream by himself. Now Willy has been hurt. And all because he didn't ask his mummy to go with him to the ice cream van. When you want to go to the ice cream van, always take mummy with you.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, the KLF has now left the music business.
The letter... The letter K. K is, how about King?
The K for Alpha, F stands for ology.
An-ology.
And kilts. And now a final bit of advice to all you kangaroos out there. Don't keep K's in your pouch. Ooh, they scratch.
Sexual intercourse. No, no, sure.
All bad, yeah, they never kicked us out. 20,000 years of show, show, show. With a beatbox rhythm and a shipyard rhyme. With a hot step seas on the river climb.
Dirty.
Southern Texas,
And that yesterday is not there anymore. From what I understand of physics, that's not the case. I think that everything is eternal. Possibly we just have our lives over and over and over and over again. I can see some people shuddering at the very thought of that.
It's up Grandpa's Develby. Time for... But first, the news. The Bank of England has lost the pound, plunging the financial world into turmoil this afternoon. Smarting officials say a search has been mounted and there is no need to panic. This sort of thing happens all the time, said one. It's probably been misplaced under something on somebody's desk or fallen behind the coffee machine, which hasn't been moved for a while. However, trading today has been diabolical. Many report the pound had been thin and hazy for months, and the bank simply failed to heed warnings. Others link the disaster with the appearance of a strange, sexless child who was seen wandering around the square mile with an inscrutable grin. Meanwhile, the banks say they will be temporarily replacing the lost currency with sherry.
Now, I know how many of you motherfuckers and shit be like, what be going on and shit, you know what I'm saying? Because, like, there'll be a lot of shit going on with the economy and shit, you know what I'm saying? And motherfuckers and shit be having hard times, you know what I mean? Because, like, those, it be hard, you know what I'm saying? You be looking at numbers and shit, and you be like, what? You know what I'm saying? You know, a lot of people, man, you know, they like to invest in shit, you know what I'm saying? And that's cool, man. If you like to invest in shit, you know what I'm saying?
Precis som vi själva vill ha det. Det blir ju det naturligtvis.
Men det ordet läggs alltid in. Ja.
Det är riktigt. Det är vad vi alltid får uppleva, den här misstron.
We don't plan it like that. It's just the media seem to think that we're out to get them. But in fact, we're not.
Det ordet läggs alltid in.
Det är riktigt. Det är vad vi alltid får uppleva, den här misstron. Mixa till den.
Till den har man försäkrat rösterna hos Lloyds i London och har gjort personundersökning för att fastställa premien. Nya toner från ABBA är lika stora hemligheter som räntehöjningar hos Riksbanken.
We could have done with the money. We wanted the money. But we wanted to burn it more.
We'll never see their name.
Slightly ahead of the time. Together we can make a
The whole machinery of illusion.
Look at that, mate. All them sheep, all them Pringle jumpers, all following each other around, aren't they? Like sheep. I speak their language. Oi, mate. Moo! Moo!
You will accompany me. We leave immediately. Moo!
I wish I knew what he meant by serendipity.
Serendipity?
Yes, he was making a marvellous discovery by mistake.
Yeah.
Doctor Who has to be the weirdest show on television.
We had a phone call to say he'd found a Dalek in his front garden.
But you were surprised.
Yes, we were very surprised.
I've gone out in the garden, saw the garden, all these trees, shrubbery, all lawn area.
And there in his garden was this Dalek.
I've gone so fast, right, I've broken the speed of light. I've gone back in time, haven't I?
When you're on your travels, you never seem to me to know exactly where you're going. Have you come here by accident, in fact?
Artists and writers don't know where they get their ideas from. That's why we look so anxious.
Oh, it's very curious. I shall just have to hope for some serendipity of my own.
So we start to sort of work with this material.
Do the alchemy and turn junk into gold.
And it did seem to be the most natural thing, and it also kind of underlined the connection that there is between magic and art. To my way of thinking, they're practical things. That if you've got a magician with an empty top hat who pulls out a rabbit, or you've got an artist with an empty mind who pulls out an idea, it's the same principle, it's something from them.
But I'm just thinking, yeah, there is more, you know, you've got to, you can get more out of this.
We're just trying to maybe push things a bit further, push ourselves as far as we could go, do the best thing that we possibly could do at any given time.
I would go as far as I dare to make the ordinary less ordinary. I mean, I really feel that's important, otherwise life is intolerable, isn't it? If life isn't ecstatic or going towards ecstasy, at least in intention.
And just see how far we could possibly go, you know, with an idea.
So like you said, the money isn't really important.
My lords, ladies and gentlemen, I start from the proposition that the artist is the most important member of society for the good and simple reason that at its best, art is the highest achievement of which the human spirit is capable. And it gives me very great pleasure to tear open this envelope and announce...
Get out the jams, motherfucker!
steam engine time.
This is what KLF is about. Also known as the Justified Ancients of Mumu. Furthermore known as a jam.
Consciousnesses have access to this vast universal spice.
Sometimes it's fun to be
somebody.
Just fine, fine, fine.
Ancient.
Started screaming, turn.
Drummond deliberately shrouds the activities of the KLF and K Foundation in layers of mystery, always refusing to say exactly what it all adds up to.
I can't talk about any of these things. I'm not in a position to. I couldn't even start to. Wouldn't. They were things that have been there forever. They were there before I was ever there. And now they're still there somewhere.